Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Still a couple of flurries as we move throughout this evening, but we're done with any kind of accumulating snow. Most of you have probably had enough, but it's kind of nice to finally have some snow on the ground here in southeastern Wisconsin. Not going to last long, so if you're a snow lover, get out there and enjoy it. Temperatures will be cold tonight, dropping down to 20 degrees under mostly cloudy skies. You can see still a few little snow showers out there, light flurries that will continue to move through the area. But again, we'll start to see a little more sunshine as the day goes on for tomorrow. Start out at 20, 30 degrees by noon, 33, so a little cool on Saturday. Good day to maybe make that snowman. This is really good packing snow. 46 degrees on Sunday, so a huge warm-up. Big meltdown begins on Sunday. Breezy 38 on Monday. Chance of rain or snow moving into Tuesday and Wednesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.